Frederick II's 1229 crusade ultimately harmed the Crusader states. Frederick's treaty with al-Kamil didn't really secure Crusader control of Jerusalem, but left it exposed and easily recaptured. But most disastrously, Frederick opened hostilities against the local barons and Templars, refusing to respect the laws of the Crusader states. Frederick's crusade was a setback for Outremer after decades of recovery and strength following the Third Crusade.